When watching videos with Migaku, we provide several useful controls for you to make watching content in your target language in a productive way even easier. By pressing the left arrow key or A, you can jump to the previous subtitle line. By pressing the right arrow key or D, you can jump to the next subtitle line. By pressing the up arrow key or W, you can hide the subtitles. By pressing the down arrow key or S, you can replay the current subtitle line. By pressing Shift plus the up arrow key or W, you can hide the secondary subtitle line. You can open and close the subtitle browser by pressing G. When you click on the timestamp of a subtitle line in the subtitle browser, you can jump to that subtitle line. If you want to copy the subtitle line that is currently on screen to your clipboard, you can simply press C. If, while the video is playing, you hover the subtitles, the video automatically pauses.